unable to fall asleep. All that she had witnessed that day had deeply agitated her. And while she still saw her fellow sister's scarlet arms in her mind's eye, a feeling of guilt arose. More than just a broken vow. She knew she was pregnant. Pregnant. Fear was slowly turning into despair as she heard a strange and evil voice talking to her, whispering in her ear, putting her faith to the test.
Listen.
shame.